time for us now to hop in that little time machine and hope that it works, and let's go back to the beginning of Epica.
Thank you.
show with a song from the Quantum Enigma.